There's a lot of buzzwords being thrown around like data science, machine learning, and AI, but what do they actually mean, and what are the differences? Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. My name is Leon. I'm a data scientist based in the UK. So I remember when I first started learning data science, terms like data science, machine learning, and AI were a little bit confusing to me. I didn't really know 100% what they actually meant and what the differences were between them. So here are the timestamps, and in this video, I'm going to go over what each term means at a high level and also what the differences are between them. Let's get right into it. So I think nowadays most people know what AI stands for, which is artificial intelligence, and it's all about creating intelligence within machines. There's a lot more interest in AI nowadays because of the impact that it has on our everyday lives. There's also popular podcasts like the Lex Fridman podcast, which talk about AI as well. And you also have companies like Tesla, which are famous for its self-driving tech. So most people know what AI is about. Now, AI is an extremely broad field, and within AI itself, there's a lot of different subfields. Whenever somebody mentions AI, you can think of it as an umbrella term for things like computer vision, natural language processing, so things like chatbots, and deep learning, which you've probably heard of already. I'll probably make a video on what deep learning is in the future, so please hit the subscribe button down below if you want to stay updated. But one of the main subfields of AI is called machine learning, and if you're interested in data science, you've probably heard of it already at some point. And that brings us on to the next part of the video. So if you know a little bit about data science or computer vision, you've probably heard of machine learning already. Machine learning learns the patterns from the data to make predictions by itself. You just give it some data and it'll give you an answer without any explicit programming. So as you can see, machine learning is more of a specific part of AI that's more focused on the algorithms. The thing that I've noticed over the years is that it's very easy for people to think machine learning and AI are the same thing. And I think a big reason for that is because of marketing. There's a lot of companies that will say their product is AI powered or that it uses some kind of machine learning based technique, which, to be honest, it could be something as simple as linear regression, and they will still say the same thing. If you keep hearing a brand talk about how their product is so amazing because it uses machine learning or AI, it probably isn't anything that special. Because when you break down most machine learning algorithms, it's basically just statistics applied in an algorithmic way. Obviously, it's not that simple, but a lot of people get the wrong impression of machine learning because of the hype that surrounds it. And this is especially true for those who have just started learning data science, which brings us on to the next part of the video. So if you're watching this video, you're probably already interested in data science, but in case you don't know what data science is, it's the intersection of maths, computer science, and business domain knowledge. At its core, data science is about using data to solve business problems and thus provide value. The thing with data science is there's a wide range of roles available in the industry. There are data scientists that are more focused on the product and thus do more analytics and stats. And there are data scientists that do more machine learning and deployment and are more focused on the technical side of things. Now, I'd say in the last 5 years, machine learning as a job has matured a lot. For example, nowadays, I'd see a lot more job adverts for machine learning engineer roles compared to back then. However, despite the improved separation of the two roles, some data scientists still do a lot of machine learning, and I think that's where the confusion comes from. I've seen some data scientist roles basically sound more like machine learning engineer roles. So to me, data science feels more diverse, so I can do different things for different parts of the business, whereas machine learning feels more focused down on the algorithm and the technical side of things. So now that you have a better understanding of what data science, machine learning, and AI mean, you might want to do some projects, in which case I have a video up here on the 5 types of data science projects that I recommend doing if you're a beginner. I also have a video up here on how I became a data scientist. You can follow me on Instagram, and if you want to see more content like this, please like and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell, and I'll see you in the next one.